That's right, Kelly. It was definitely a nerve-wracking night for a lot of the fans down here. But for the first time in 3 weeks, these fans do have something to celebrate and something to look forward to next week. Steelers fans erupted as the ball went through the uprights, giving Pittsburgh a much-needed win over their rival, the Baltimore Ravens.
But they stayed in there and played hellified defense and hellified offense.
I think Pittsburgh went out and executed what they wanted to do. They beat them.
The crowd at Jerome Bettis' Grille 36 wasn't so happy for much of the game. Fans buried their heads at the bar with every ill-timed turnover. The Steelers were down at halftime and even into the fourth quarter. But the defense kept it close, and backup quarterback Charlie Batch led the offense down the field for the last-second field goal.
I'm proud of Charlie. You know, he relaxed from last week. Remember, now he ain't played in 2 years now.
Definitely hometown hero.
The win also means new hope for the Steelers in the postseason. They've lost two games straight, including one 2 weeks ago to the Ravens without injured quarterback Ben Roethlisberger. But they're alive in the wild card for the playoffs, and Big Ben could be ready to come back as early as next week. Fans we talked to at Bettis' Grille say it should only get better from here.
It shows what they're capable of. Yeah. I mean, I think if they get Roethlisberger back, they'll definitely be a force to be reckoned with this in the playoffs.
Now, these fans, as you can hear, are excited again, and the Steelers will be back here at Heinz Field next week to face San Diego. Reporting live at Heinz Field, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.